Okay, it's 6:52, and I've got a large tornado on the ground, maybe 2 miles south of me.